So, got our plate here, cutter on top, and in the middle we have a layer of TPU. I've done the TPU at 15% infill, so hopefully it's easier to pull apart. So let's have a look. So, as you can see, the base of the cutter is fairly tidy. There's a bit of TPU in there, but I'm not too worried about that. And here is the base. So this would be what we would use for the embossing part. And then you just pull the TPU off like that. Comes off nice and clean. And then you have your plates.